what you imagine your life would have been like had you not discovered art and creativity, and if there's a specific moment in your life you can pinpoint where art really has mattered to you and made a difference for you.
Who am I? So who am I to judge? I do bidding for divine sons just to serve when time comes. I rise up, like behind fox's eyes, meaning I'm good in my head when I got some sleep. Like King Kezi, when I ride I'm high, let's get deep. I'm feeling stronger than ever only after I've been weak. Facing my problems head on, got nothing to do this week. Take a trip, make some shit in my labyrinth, defeat self-defeat. And repeat, take a trip, make some shit in my labyrinth, defeat self-defeat.
Okay.
And repeat, and repeat, take a trip, make some shit in my labyrinth, defeat self-defeat. Huh? What's up with me?
Yeah.
World turned upside down, still high and getting on my feet. Relying on strings, unbeknownst to most yet seen. Knowing who set me up for success motivates. Nothing falls into place unless it worked night and day. When the snow stopped falling, I knew I would always stay. Never allow what most bow to, control or surround you. Mental wards aren't for the weak but the proud. Remember when I was in a room with no screws allowed? All I had was my sound, shower wraps and my hospital gown.
Come on, man, you friend.
Well, back it would be back when I started acting in Chicago. I wasn't very good, and